everyone, it's Josiah, and today I'm showing you my 2015 GMC Sierra 3500. Okay, from the front, I tried to get it as realistic as possible, so it has the kind of double headlights, the grille, and the sort of hood scoop, like opposite hood scoop. And it's a dually also. So it has black wheels, which I think are pretty cool. It has a sidestep, like an actual indent with the dually. And this dually is a real dually. So it has double back wheels. And on the back, we have brake lights with the exhaust and trailer hitch with the fifth wheel hitch inside. And the wheel wells are super wide inside. And the bed of the truck is tiled. On this side is the same. And I'll just show you, I have the door handles with a chrome piece. And then down in the wheels, you can see it's actually the little axle piece, and it actually holds in the wheels. And then you can see here, I also have mirrors like that. And then I detailed the inside very well too, so I'll show you that in a sec. To take the roof off, I just have to take off that piece and that white tile. And the detailed interior has gauges and a steering wheel, more gauges, a radio, some nice bucket seats, center console, and then the back is also a detailed seat. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe for more videos, and leave a comment down below on what you think I should build next.